The current Chelsea Bridge joins Chelsea on the north bank with Battersea on the south bank of the River Thames. Built in 1937 at a cost of £695,000, which in 2016 money would be around £42.6 million. The bridge is 213 metres long and 20 metres wide. It is unique among London bridges in that it is the only self-anchored suspension bridge and was in fact the first of this type in the United Kingdom.